NC State identified a new off-campus cluster of COVID-19 cases. They've been linked to students at the Signature apartment complex. We don't know how many people tested positive, but a cluster is defined as 5 or more related cases. Anyone that may have been in close contact with someone who tested positive will be notified.